I'm gonna try to redo this. The game froze last time. It's like a little bonus chapter. This one's already. End up getting the anchor for it. Final chapter. This one we got gold on. Ain't no more rewards. So that was officially everything in Bayonetta 3. Without me having to go do no witch time and any of that other stuff. Witch trials and all that. I'm good. So, fun game. Liked it for what it was. Can't really complain about nothing. Enjoyable experience. The ending was kind of a bit much though. All that dancing and that, ain't need all that. But I did like the game. I did like it. It was pretty fun. Cool to know that Luca and Bayonetta hooked up and had a kid. Kind of messed up how they found out, but it's like they always knew. But you know, things happen. Well, yeah, so that was Bayonetta 3. Good game, solid. And it looks like we're getting a Bayonetta 4. However long that takes, it looks like Viola's going to be the one that stars in it. That's going to be interesting to see.